Oh, and another big murder trial in Orange County starts today. West 2's Aixa Diaz with me now. And Aixa, a local woman accused of killing her husband years ago and having her children help her.
That's right. Dolores Laster is charged with first-degree murder in the death of her husband more than 20 years ago. The former Winter Garden teacher is accused of shooting her husband, Clarence, while he was sleeping back in 1988, and then asking her children, then ages 10 and 12, to help her move the body. Well, that murder was a cold case for decades until new evidence and information from Laster's own children led to the arrest in March of 2009. Now, Laster has always said she's innocent, and at the time of her husband's death, Laster told investigators Clarence was the victim of a home invasion. This morning, that murder trial does go to court in Orange County. Jury selection begins at 9 o'clock this morning. Jason?
Thank you, Aixa.